public affairs for Google Inc. Part of my responsibility is an interesting one. I get to come to really interesting events. I also get to support things and local efforts in the community in places that where Google has a presence. But most importantly, I enjoy being back home in my home state of North Carolina. I'm an Army brat, so being an Army brat means that you've traveled all over the world pretty much. I grew up, born in Anchorage, Alaska, grew up in California, North and South Carolina. But when you have a place that you can call your home, it's a win for an Army brat. So went to college right here at UNC Charlotte, about 49er.
Yay.
I went to high school at about three different high schools, one being in Fort Knox, Kentucky, and another high school called Jordan High School in Durham, North Carolina. So I consider myself a Durhamite. But the one thing that really brought me home was Google Inc. and, of course, Google Fiber. Now, I know there's been a lot of talk about what Google Fiber is, how does it work, how is it going to be great for the community. For me, the one thing about that I really like is the focus on innovation, how high-speed internet is going to be great for all communities, how being online can help with education, how it can help with small business, and how it can bring people together. So I'm also fortunate to have this wonderful woman to my right, Mary Ellen Player. Mary Ellen is a Southern girl. You're going to hear it in her accent. She, too, got to come home and is calling Charlotte her home. So I thought it'd be great today if we all get to learn each other, get to know each other. This is part of an ongoing conversation, and we hope Ms. Sarah to come back many more times at your invitation. But when we started rolling out Google Fiber, we said, you know, what organizations do we want to speak to first? And this was the number one organization we wanted to come to this morning. So I'm going to turn it to Mary Ellen Player, who's going to give you a rundown on Google Fiber and what we hope to do here in North Carolina.